Hello, and welcome to our new tutorial. Today we introduce you Fing App 12.0. With the latest release of our app, you will find a new, clear opening tab with four different network summary cards. They show you a recap of online devices, Wi-Fi security, internet speed, and online users' activity. Simply tap on the specific card to access its detailed page. With Fing App 12.0, we add an important new feature. Fing can now detect the network you're connected to automatically and show its main information in the overview tab. We made a dedicated video about it. Check it out in the top right corner. Also, at the bottom of the overview tab, you can find the Organize Widgets option, which adapts the position of each card to your liking. With this release, we add a bin icon in the upper right corner of the My Network tab to remove or unlink a network from your account. And finally, all Fing tools are now grouped together under one single tab. Just like Fing Desktop, tools are split under three sections: verify internet performance, improve network security, and troubleshoot your network. We explain everything in detail in our blog. Check out the link in the description below. Before you go, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.